Angel, angel, what have I done? I face the quakes, the wind, the fire.
Hello everyone, Arkon Rhys back again to carry on with Fallout 4. So you left me and I was getting some water, and you joined me again and I'm getting some water. Now, I think we're done with that. Alright, that's about as much water as I want to give. Yeah, they don't deserve any more, the swines. But if I've even got a bathtub, which is a barmin feed trough, eh? You wouldn't believe it, would you? No. Looking at it, yeah. That's how it is. Yeah, so this scavenging station, I don't know what that does. That, obviously, self-explanatory bell, siren, but we need power, and a fast travel target, which I've got outside my home. So, I think I'm ready to roll. Let's just see if I can cook anything. I don't think I can. More. Oh, what's this? Let's do it. Nice. Oh, we got more. Alright. Player, there we go. That is pretty darn nice. I like it. And you know, this station was, you know, free. It was in the area. And where is my dog meat? Where is the dog meat? He's going to be in his house. Where the hell has he gone, for God's sake? Has he bloody deserted me, the swine? I will hunt him down and kill him if that's what he's done. Bloody desert me. Who's he think he is, eh? I made him what he is today. Dang, bloody mutt. Cabinet, gone. See, I'm just going to trash some stuff up just because I can. Yeah. If I can't use it, nobody can have it. That's about it. Yeah. Why can't I do something to that, eh? Yeah. No, I don't want to build a station down there. Yep. Okay, look at that. See? You can trash a home in quite a quick amount of time, really. Shame you can't demolish the place. I don't know, maybe you can later on, who knows. There we are. See, box, files, who needs them? Gone. Ceramics, gone. There we are, bathtub, gone. Yeah, baby. What did I find then? Did I get some? Did I? Yeah, bed, gone. Gone. There we are. Alright, this house is clean. Alright. Let's roll. To the job at hand, my friend. Yep, we want to hand that in. I think I want to do that. Yeah. Here we go. What? I don't want that. Yeah, remove it. Why can't I fast travel? There we go. Thought I was taking the mickey then, but that's good. It's good, yeah. I really need to go to a weapons bench to see what I can do to my weapons. I've only modded one, and then I've sort of gone off on a tangent and explored and killed and... you know, all of that jazz, really. What can I say? Ooh, you got a nice bit of food up here. Come on. That's it. Talk to me, lady.
You find those raiders?
Yeah. Kicked their asses.
Yeah, I kicked their asses for you.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again.
Nice.
We want things to get better. We've got to start helping each other. So, We're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
All right.
I want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
No, I want to talk, dagnabbit. Well, how is it trade if I just take stuff? I don't see anything about, do you want to buy? No, I'll just take. And, what? So if I click on something inconsequential, which I have not much of because I left everything, didn't I? What about this? So if I store that, yeah, alright, that is poop. Oh, I see.
Seems to be growing well.
But I can loot your grub. Alright, well,
yeah,
I don't mind looting your grub. Your grub is my grub, my grub is my grub. And your grub is my grub too.
Them fancy robots.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
So, I could make this place my settlement now, could I? Can I adjust stuff here? So I can! Well. What has we here then that I can wreck up? Well. Bit of wood. Can't go wrong with wood. Yeah. Shame I can't just wreck the house. Mattress? I don't know, they might need it actually. I am playing I'm not so much a good person, but I'm a bit of a neutral person. You know? I mean, if I wanted to do bad, I will do bad. Like taking that broken toilet, that's kind of like what a good person would do. Taking the grill, I'll take the cinder blocks, mind. I don't mind if I do. Cinder blocks all round. Yeah, you don't need them. No, you don't. See, I wonder if I take away their mattresses, whether they'd like go to my place. That is an interesting premise. Yes. Don't know if it would work, mind, but, you know, I might try that out at a later date. I mean, what have we got here? Can I use this? A workshop. Oh, that's all it is it? Is that all? Yeah, that appears to be it. Oh, I will take that. That's mine now. Alright. So I'll just take these out just so that I can melt them down, and I want to keep that baseball. Oil screw.
Sir, taking a trip down memory lane.
Yeah. So is that all for the quest for that bit? Oh no. Preston. Yeah, he's back home, isn't he? Right. Let me do this and then we'll talk to Preston. Yeah. Sounds like a plan to me, man. Aluminium. That's what they say, isn't it? Yes. La, that's all there is to that. So, a beck, a ho ho, we will go. Right, off we are. Look at that rifle. Fantastic. Looks like it's taped together, doesn't it? Little known fact, it's actually taped together by spider's web. And it took 1,000 spiders 1 millimeter big to make that. Yeah. It took them over 10 years to make. I know, it's incredible. But You know, I just learn these things. What can I say?
Need something?
Yeah. I need something. Why don't I walk off?
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen.
Ooh.
Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So...
not bad.
There's something I need to ask you. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
That's a good amount of XP.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord?
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Then right, I can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Mr. Garvey is quite right, sir. If anyone can unite the people, it's you.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us in Concord. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Okay, why not?
Okay, I'll do it.
That's the spirit,
that's
sir.
Right, the first
one giant step in the right direction for the Commonwealth.
Good, good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen. And the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Ooh-hoo.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. But one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new General. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders.
The blank stare.
I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We can use more settlements supporting our cause.
Is there a pause? Alright. General Rhys.
Hey there.
Is there something you need?
I can get behind that.
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor. After all the help you gave me. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
Okay.
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Alright, no, I don't then.
Anything else?
Follow me?
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now. Thanks to you.
Mr. Garvey, I'm sure you will take good care of my master. Good day to you both.
Take care, Codsworth.
New follower. Dang. I didn't realize he became one of my guys. Alright, dude. Let's roll. What is this symbol? On the map there, that's all. Twig-like symbol. What's that then? What's that all about? Hey, what is it? Dang, that's a rocket. That's what that is. I need to go and see what it is. Come on, Preston. Sit to, soldier. Sit to. Dang, I'm knackered. I left that chalk. Why not? Yeah, that's right. I got my reasons. So, shoot it. My reasons. Yeah. Oh, dang. Oh, yeah, I've been here. In fact, let's give you a tire iron. You need a,
Hey, I'm listening.
You need a hand-to-hand, yeah? Me? I got my baseball bat. Oh, I don't know what's got a... Why has this stuff got a heart on it? I don't understand. There you go, my man. Yeah, I'll get you a better rifle when we can find one. Don't you worry, son. Oh, it's the rocket shop. Of course it is. Red rocket. I don't know why they make the settlement so close. I thought I looted everything here. Well, not looted. Melted everything, basically. Yes. Melted everything that... No, let's get them, so they look whimsical. That's not too bad. That must have just been the odd couple of things that I didn't do. Yeah, armor workbench, because you can't put it in storage, bizarrely. Which is a bit of a kicker. Yes. Yes, it is. Can I craft anything here? Is it just the same? That's just the same, isn't it? Yep. All it is that it's got a turntable. That's all that's different. Alright then, so what is this settlement? Data? Cool. No, I don't want that. I want that one. Yeah, I want that one. So, where is that one? Oh, it's here. Right. Oh, ho, ho, ho. So, places need to be cleared, do they? Do they really need to be cleared? I don't know what counts as being... Oh, yeah, let's go investigate here. Why not? Come on. Let's roll, soldier. Yeah, let's look at that view of the future. Smile on their faces. Nuclear mushroom clouds are going off in the distance. Look at the kid laugh. Ha 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 ha. They love it. Yeah, and this is just a notice board, basically. Yeah. Some of the fiercest parodies have scavenged power suits. What we got? Here we are. We're locked and looted. Oh. Dang, son, you got a laser. I like that. Oh, bloody hell. That's what happened. Oh, crap, Perlist. Bloody sods. That's what you get. Bloody rat. At least I can make good cooking out of them. It's the only bonus. There we go. Craft? I cannot choose it while in combat, but I'm not in combat. Alright, well, we've got a few then. Alrighty, yeah. I love that. Why not? Why not? Because I can, really. Yeah. I don't know what these dog tags are, but I want dog tags. I want them.
Hey, boy.
I am going to give you some armor. I don't know if you're going to wear it. But maybe you will. Can I wear that? Oh, shouldn't have clicked on that, should I, really, if I want to wear it? No, there isn't like a wear thing. Alright.
Hey.
I don't see you wearing anything, son. I don't think he likes it. No, sir. I don't think he likes it at all. Alright, what can I... Yeah. Alright, then a bit more... armor. Hummer. Come on, boy. Get out of my way, man. Don't know where that chunk is. Whoa. There he is. Get him! Dang it. Where's the sword? Not here, he's soft on one. Float fly. What's up? Yeah, you love it. You love it. Oh, yes, sir. Look at that. Gotta love the way they pop. Pringles in it, you know. Hey, now, bloody hell, I've lost the corpse and I sod. Sod it all. Oh, bloody hell. I've lost the corpse at all. It's still here. Come on. Yes. What the hell do you want him block on him for? What's that? What? That's messed up. That is properly messed up. What's that? Is that water or? Oh. Come on. Yes. Alright, that's the stuff. Fantastic. Okay, so we've got a military frequency. I think it's the police station. Is it? I think. Right, craft. No upgrade. Oh, you can... No, you can't change the colour, but... Oh, yes. Aluminium bat. That would be quite cool, actually. Alright, yeah, I'm going to see if I can do that at some point. Now, it's tactical. Reframe. No, I can't change it. Bugger. Bugger. Yeah, I need more gun nut for this stuff. Okay. Oh, can I... Bloody hell. I need to get home, don't I? Eh? And then I'd have more stuff to try and do these upgrades. Yeah, because I've got this stuff back home. Well, apart from that, a recon site would be pretty cool. No muzzle? Yes, look at that. That would not help range. Suppressor. I would have enough for that. Yeah. Let's see about... Oh, what is your range? But oh, it doesn't matter. Oh no, I don't have the skill. Buggery. Buggery bum drops. Right. Right then, buggery bum drops. Let's see about going on somewhere else, shall we? Okay. We... Yeah, need to head off in this direction, yes. Are you with me, bud? Are you with me? Good man. Alright. We've got Nutter there, eh? Nutter, another red rocket. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Curse you, I say. What we got here then, boys? We gotta be ready. Oh, I can craft armor. Hello. Look at that, just banging away without a care in the world. Oh, bloody hell! Yeah, this armor one looks good. Dang it, I need to get a skeleton armor next time. I will do this, yes. Because...
What are you going to do with that?
What I'm going to do with it is not your problem, buddy. I might take this turpentine, I might shove your face right in the can if you're not lucky. Not lucky? Yeah. You heard what I said? You heard what I said? Okay. We haven't really got... Oh, we've got a stash. I like stashes. Oh, pipe pistol in the toilet. Is that to shoot someone up the bum? Should they sit on there? That wouldn't surprise me. There's some dang sickos in this wilderness. Me included. Yes. See, I mean, why would someone go around stealing stuff like this, huh? Someone would have to be pretty twisted, yes. Just like me, yes. Alright. Used, yes. Cigarettes, yes. Yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to pick up that ashtray, but too late. Yep, cigar and everything, you can trash that all down. It's all gravy. It's all good in the hood. It's all good in the hood. Alright. Let's carry up. What? Is that the one that I let out? Hey, buddy. Oh, no, I don't think it is. Is it?
Protect and serve.
Gotta beware of these sods when they turn on you. They go ape shit. Alright. Let's go take a little look. Let's see what we got in here. Has we got something we can loot? Because I hope so. I want to loot here and here and here. Looks like I'm not going to need to shoot anything in here, which is always a nice surprise. Oh, darn it, I can't get to. Oh! That was surreal, but. You know, it's mine. It's mine, buddy. Mine. I hope there are no bombs about here. Ooh, textbook. Why not overdue book? Some trashed stuff, you know. You know. I ain't gonna sit down in that chair. The chair is sick. I'm gonna take that overdue book, though. Alright, come on, buddy. What are we going to find around here? We got cigarettes. Yeah. Dang it. Oh, why not? I'll take that. You know, just because I can, really. Yeah. Because, what are you going to do, really? What are you going to do about it? You ain't going to do nothing. Nothing. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I'm ready if there's a fight, though. Oh, yeah. Anyone here? Anyone want to be shot? Anyone want to be shot? No one? Plunger? The heck? What? It's brought me out here to a bloody toilet? Sick, I say. I don't want to go to a toilet. I don't know. Man, these people are twisted. Twisted. Alright, so that will take us out. So, up we go. And there's not much up here. Tool case? Don't mind if I do. Oh. Don't want to snap that. There we go.
Nice.
Exactly. Nice. Yeah, bobby pins are one of the things that you just don't want to break because they are such a hard thing to come by. and they are invaluable. Forgiving into safes. No, that took me out. I don't want to do that. I like the brain fungus. Oh, dang it. They're all going to take me out, aren't they? So, I guess I found all I can have in there, really. Unless I attack that Protectotron, but I don't really feel the need to attack it, to be fair. I'm feeling quite a generous mood, so I'm not going to attack it. But you and I, my friend, we can see about leaving. If we can. Yes, we can. We can go down this way. Whoop. Hello. Rat poison. Oh, interesting. Don't mind if I do, and yay, there we are.
Protect and serve.
Yep, you can protect my buns as I run off. Have I been in here? I don't think I have, but that don't mean nothing. No, sir. Because sometimes I forget where I've been. It's because of all the blows to the head I've received. No, I have not been here, I believe. Follow that. Just because I like to melt stuff like that down, yeah. Because that's how I am. I'm messed up. Yep. I'm still from mailboxes that aren't mine. Hello? Who are you, my friend? You don't show up as bad or good.
Hey.
Good day to you, stranger. You look like someone that appreciates the utility of a good set of armor.
You just wander around selling armor to random people?
Traveling's a good way to meet new people, as well as finding the lost, the broken, and the unusual. When I get tired of traveling, I settle down again for a while. But I'm in a wandering phase at the moment. So, were you interested in trading or not?
Sure. I'm always looking for good armor.
My selection is a bit limited right now, but take a look.
Bloody typical, innit? I've got, not much on me to sell or anything. Okay. Yep. Do you take junk? You do take junk as well. Yes, there we are. Sell the cigarettes. You want the ashtray? Yeah. Oh, here we go. Oh, dang it. I wanted to click a multiple. I'm going to put the cigarette in. There we go. And a plastic fork. And a pen. Because I just pick stuff up like that for random, you know? You know. Now I'm going to keep that because of the gears. Probably got one of that. I'm going to sell you it. Yes. Confirm. Yes. Okay. So you have that, which is not great. Yeah, your stuff ain't too bad. I think I'll just buy the rounds off you. Pricey though they may be, I'm going to do it. Didn't realise I already got that much cash. I've got almost 800. Almost 800. Mini nuke, 40. Yeah. Dang it. Oh, I'll tell you what, actually. Dude, talk to me.
Heads up.
Just point me to it.
Give me my gear back and then you can... Oh, whether I can sell it to this guy. Yeah.
Hey there.
Good to see you again. Are you in a trading mood? I have a few pieces of armor you might be interested in.
I want to trade.
Sure. I'm always looking for good armor.
My selection is a bit limited right now, but...
I want to see you in my crap. I don't really want to know about your last story. You know what I'm saying? Yep. I mean, it's not loads, but then, you know, these traders don't carry around lots of money on them, because otherwise you'd be killing them. If I was that way inclined, I would just kill him and loot his gear. Oh, hello, I like that. We have a hospital. Or at the least, a medical station. Well, no. Nothing for you, eh? Aha, in we go. Places must be filled up with ghouls or some such. Whoa. No, sir, I don't like it. Get ready for madness, my friend. Just in case. Pew. Do I want a pew? No, I don't want a pew. Oh. Get the ghoul! Get him! What's up? Oh. Oh, dang. That was a good shot, man. Good shot indeed. Uh-oh. What the heck? What the hell is Father Gabe doing? I would have spoken to you, my man. But you treat me like this. Oof, bloody hell. Well, you know, Father Gabe, that was his fault. I wasn't going to kill him. I'll take that army help. Oh, it's just a burnt textbook. I thought it was something else. Yep. What you got there, son? You running around? Oh, night vision. Yes. Oh. Silver plate. My. You've been hooding out, priest. I'm just going to have a little nap for now. You too, Preston. Yeah. See that? That owl just flew by. You would not believe how quickly it went by. But it's all good. It's all good in the hood, because we is a full up on health. Or as full up as can be, anyway. Hello? Oh! My eyes! I don't want to go out just yet. I want to loot. Yep, can't be a good bit of brain fungus. Brain fungus! Oh, look at that. I'd have missed that. A clean tan suit. Can a tan suit really be clean? Interesting when you think about it, eh? Oh, bugger. Snaps this sodding thing. Just means you've got to be more precise when it's advanced. There we go. Oh, no. Bloody hell. Come on. Nice and slow. Yeah, that looks the job.
That's it.
What's up, man? Yeah, my voice is getting a bit squeaky there. Yeah, what's up? Alright, now. You know it. We're going to do it, son. We're going to do it. What we got out here? Oh, where? Oh, bloody hell. Get him. Wazanga! Woo! Oh, sod it! Bloody hell, what are they doing out in the day? Oh, yeah, stranger. That's the stuff. Yeah. Didn't expect him, did you, son? No, you did not. Did I kill him? No, I did not kill him. Come on. Yes, there we go. Bloody fells, you... Oh, sod. Sod it! Woo! Oh, crap. I just blew that other dude's armor. Good, good. Ow! Ah! That was a bit of a hastily pow. Where were you, man? Where were you? I was doing most of the killing there, man. Man, you suck. You do suck. Look at that. I took all those bloody rads. And why are they got like wooden blocks? Why? Why, damn you? Alright, what you got, lady? You got knout. Knout taken out. I don't really want to rob graves. But if they've crawled out of their grave, then I don't mind robbing them. Well, I ain't really robbing them in a sense, am I? Because there's already out. There's zombies, is what there is. Zombie! Alright. Aha, here we go. This is what the cross was. Preston, come, my man. We need to get in here, son. Oh, hold on. I don't know why I needed that plate, but I needed it. Yes, yes I did. Just like, I couldn't need that, but I don't. So, yeah. Chemistry jar, nice, nice. That's it, Preston. Got your back, son. Got your back. What the hell? These buggers. Attack them! Oh, dang it, you're shooting. Oh, that's it. Oh, oh, they're jizzing! They're jizzing on us! Badoosh! 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 Yeah! Split, split, split. Blitz. There we go. Oh, bloody hell. Oh. Whoa! These sods. Come on. Preston! Help me! Help me, man! Oik! Bloody hell, Preston, come on. Something better than that, man. I almost died. Died, damn you. Is that the... What's the... Yeah, that's the one, isn't it? I know it gives me more AP, but... It's got good health. What bugs doing ball caps? I mean, really? And wooden blocks? What the... Hell is up with the world. I know. Now, I know I've been asleep and I don't understand it anymore, but what has a cow got to be having caps on its person for? I mean, does it go out on spending sprees? Does it go out on the lash? Oh, well, that's not good, is it? It's a bloody burning skull. Oh, let's see what we get then. Maybe the extra AP I've gained will be needed, eh? Maybe I'll need to just mess people up. I mean, this is a hospital after all, you know? Come on, come on, come on. Who have I got to shoot? No one. So what? Got to shoot someone. Oh, my eyes. My eyes. The light. The bright light. What have we got then? We ain't got nothing. This is disappointing to me. This is a hospital, for heaven's sake. Why it. Yes, I will have that. After contemplation, I'll have it. Yes. Oh man, why is there nothing? Ready up.
Hey.
Who said that? Hey? Who said that? Is that you, Preston? Preston?
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know.
Uh oh.
Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Got it.
Bad ideas. Now don't start talking crazy.
Alright, let's try this way. Alright. Okay. No. Don't worry, dude.
Terminal's got this locked.
Yep. Come on. That's the stuff. Is it puts? No. Puts? No. Make? No. Grow. Damn you. Damn you, sir. I'm gonna have to shoot Preston in the face if this keeps up. I like your reflexes. Yes. You've gone up in my estimation. Anybody got wood?
Nice.
Yeah, that's right. Oh. Let's do it. I was looking at that load holotape. Thought, so what? Is it open? Yeah. Alright. Yes, son. I got it right here. Say what? Oh, don't want to trade. Come this way, my man. You come in my way. Oh, what the hell? Who's gonna go down, son? You're going down. Yo. Huzzah! You gotta love it, Preston. You gotta love it. Come on. Come on, man. I'll give you the stuff, mate. It's alright, guys. We'll get back to you in a minute. But you're going away, my man.
Heads up.
Let's trade. You know, let's just savvy on down. Now, it's not always a good idea to give your followers things that are flammable or grenades, so I'm not going to give him that. Yeah, you can have an army hat if you wish. I mean, sometimes they put stuff like this on. Oh, Christmas endurance, that's not too bad. I mean, you know, Preston, anything you want, you can wear it, son. I don't mind at all. As long as you keep the kinky stuff away from me, because, to be honest, it sickens me, son. It sickens me. Alright. Yep. Here we go. Go. Oh, I've got quite a bit of silver this time out. It's not nice. Nope. That's nice.
What do you need?
Yeah, it's not that it's not nice. It's nice, yeah. Yeah. Let's drop that, because it's wood, and I have enough wood. To be fair, I have enough wood for everyone. What's that, son? What's that? I don't hear nothing. I thought I just heard a dead man. Oh, let me see. Yep. Come on. Tease it. Oh, dear me, that doesn't like to be tickled that way. Oh, you sod. Come on. Oh, come on, you gotta be so delicate. Yeah.
Sweet
know I would get you, but I will give you a piece of it. Yazzah! Alright, tell me when you're ready, Preston. Tell me when you're ready. Oh, is it not? Well. It ain't my first, man. But, you know. You know, like. You know, just shut up. Shut up, you sick. Okay. Let's try on this one. Wait. Oh, bloody hell, got that many rounds? Jeepers. Huzzah! Oh. Oh, that's ruined it a bit, innit? Oh. Yeah, your head, son. Yazzah! Did you like that? Oh, no, I did. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. You know, I ain't greedy, son. I ain't going to take everything from you guys. Oh, book return. Activate. Hello? Return the books. So I spend any book return tokens. Hello, hello? Turn over due books. Yes, I would. 10 tokens. Okay, spend them. What do I want? In fact, I think I am going to save them up. Yes, I am going to save them up indeed. Whoa. What the hell? How has everybody got like sodding machine gun posts? That's what I think of that. Bloody hell though, eh? Hell's bells. I dunno. Bloody. Oh, look at that, and I could have just tried to rush it through and done this. Sod it! Let's do fire this time. Okay, and let's turn it on. That's it. Okay. What have we got? I say this rifle I'm using now. Found if I can not do it without stuttering. This rifle ain't bad. Yeah, I like it. Oh, I found a safe. Nice. I'm not going to take any more folders, no. But I'm going to try and loot this safe if I can. Not by that way. No. Come on. Oh, Papa did not quite like that. Come on. Oh, you sod. I hate this picking. Come on. No. Come on, this got it. Oh, so close. Just teasing me. Properly teasing me. There we go.
Sweet.
Was it really worth it? I don't really know. Okay. I'm going to take that vase. And that one. Yes. And that one. Yes. I'm going to take a teddy bear. Oh, combat knife. I'll have that. I already have one teddy bear. I'll sleep with that, yes. Because the nights get so dang lonely, and you know, I want a toy for my kid is what I want. I don't want to loot you. You've got nothing. We got nothing, son. Damn. What the hell's been going on here? I'm gonna take it all though, yes. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'll take your cigarettes. I'm gonna take the hammer. Because I can, really. I don't have to explain why. I can just do it. And it's just because I'm weird. Jet, yes, thank you. Nothing else, you bloody stingy raiding little buggers. Yep, raid of scum for a reason, ain't ya? Ain't ya? Right, how do I get up? This looks like the jobby. Anything down here? No. Hold on. Yeah, is that Protectron actually putting out the fire? Is it gone? Protectron? Damn you, Protectron. I wanted you to put the fire and you've done bug and all. Was that a fungus? Yes, it was. Alright, glowing fungus. La 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 li 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 la. Ooh, I love that. I don't know what it can be used for, but I want it. Looks good. I want it. I love it. It's mine. Yep. Ah. Hello, hello, hello. What's that? Nothing. 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 No. Nothing of note. Can I have that? No, I can't. Bloody hell. Huff a bit of gas, but it denied me the chance to huff some gas. Oh, yeah, I want all that. That's what you get, turret. You paid the price, son. You paid the price! Bloody hell. These bloody animals, they've been up to a lot, haven't they? These poor little sods. Who I am now looting their corpses, but oh hello. Oh, I wanted to open it, see what I could do, but you've called it now, it's done. Come on, dude, out of the sodding way. Yeah, blowtorch. Bunsen burner, yes, I'm gonna have me some proper science stuff. Got that. Oh, yeah, microscope. Alright, yeah. I am going to set up a lab at home. And I'm going to have fun. Synth. Oh, don't mind me, man. You know, just take a seat. Take a load off, you know. You've been doing all the bloody work, you bloody cheeky sod. I don't know. Follows today, no bloody decency.
Look alive.
Point it out.
Oh, I like that.
Okay, this is what I've got.
Man, you let me down, man. You just let me down. That's all I can say, man. That is nice damage, actually. Yeah. Alright, damage resist one. Yep. My strength's gone up, I think. Isn't it? I'm sure my 240 is max, now I've got 250. Why would that be, I wonder? Who knows? Oh, look. Me likes that. Me likes that. Lot. Yes. Oh, you can't care anymore. Alright then. You're no good to me now, man. You're dead to me. Go on. Jog on. I'm off. I'm off without you. Ah. Too late, player. What's up? Why can you open these? What does it matter? Hey. Oh. There are of them. Now, you coming up? I bet he's not going to come up, is he? No, so we're going to do it to mock me because I ditched him. Well, dirty animal. I'll teach him a lesson when I come back down. There's nutters up here. I'm going to. Oh. That's the stuff. Come on. Yeah. Dang, that was worth having this. Oh, hello, hello. Whoa. What the hell's that? What the hell is... Lit cigarette? Yeah. Bottle cap. Sorry, I ain't ashamed to take what I find. There we are. Sweet. Ooh. Looks like we got more goodies, have we? What has we got here? Silver spoon? Lovely job. Lovely. Yep, what you got for me? Nice. Okay. What has we got around here? Alright. I think this is a good spot, actually. We need to have a little break. Yeah. Look out for my next episode. Coming soon.